Hey there everyone, Laser Dave here again from Trotec Laser. I have another laser hack to show you today. This hack will solve the issue of cleaning staining, scorching, and residue that can be left over or not completely removed in the engraving and cutting process on some materials.
I'm going to show the process of using magic erasers or eraser sponges on two examples: engraved, powder-coated, or coated metals, as well as laser-cut wood. I will start with this very common issue, laser engraving coated metals with a CO2 laser by engraving this powder-coated metal tumbler. Because of the way laser light works when engraving coated metals, the energy of the laser beam will be reflected away from the metals once it removes most of the coating, leaving behind a very thin layer of sticky residue no matter what settings are used from the laser. A second laser pass will clean this up, but it can be very time consuming. This laser hack will use a degreaser cleaner combined with a magic eraser sponge to quickly take the final bit of residue from the surface of the metal. For this to work, you will need to get some off-the-shelf products: a degreaser like ZEP 505 Industrial Cleaner and Degreaser, or LA's Totally Awesome Cleaner and Degreaser. Both work very well for this laser hack. Spray some of the cleaner onto the engraved coated metal, then take the magic eraser and polish the metal. The combination of the cleaner and the small amount of pumice in the eraser sponge will polish the metal, taking off that final layer that the laser could not remove in a single pass. Here is the example before, and here is the finished example after. And here is the before and after example side by side. The process will also clean that sticky residue and polish the metal, producing a bright, clean look. Here is another example of when you can use a magic eraser when laser cutting. When cutting highly detailed applications like living hinges on thin woods, the laser will cause a lot of excess heat. And sometimes this excess heat can cause scorch marks to form on the backside of the cut, where a traditional damp cloth will not be enough to remove all of the wood staining in some cases. In this scenario, a damp magic eraser will remove all or most of those burnt marks that a damp cloth will not remove. Cut the product and clean with a damp cloth, removing as much residue as possible. Then use a damp magic eraser to remove any excess burning or staining by using the pumice of the eraser sponge to remove most of the excess staining, so that a product like this that will be seen from both sides can be assembled into a beautiful laser cut product.
The magic eraser sponge can be also used for many other applications and is a great tool to have in your laser lab. If you have any questions, please leave them in the comments section below, and don't forget to like and subscribe so you can be notified for future laser hacks. And see our website at trotechlaser.com. Thank you so much for watching. We'll see you next time.